Hi everyone, so today we'll be doing something slightly different, I guess. It's a craft, but it's not a craft, I guess. Okay. It's 5 ways to store your Rainbow Loom C clips or S clips. Whatever you use. I use C clips because it's just what comes with my bands. But you might have S clips, I don't know. Number one. Like sprinkle containers. Or like seasoning containers or like sugar shakers or whatever. These little plastic things that your sprinkles come in, like that, you just go and you take off this lid thing. Obviously, you wait till the sprinkles are gone. And then you like wash it out. I didn't wash mine out yet, I just have it. And then you just put your C clips in it and then you just screw the lid on. And then you have them in a small container, but they won't spill because of the screw on lid, which is nice. And I just threw the little thing on the floor, I'll get that later. Number two, this is what I use mostly, is this. We cut off the top of a milk jug with the part where it's like screw on lid, and then I just shove the milk jug cover in the bottom, and boom, that's how I keep mine at least. But any of these would work great. This is how I use mine, because what I made it for, it's really small. Number three. Gum containers. I took the plastic off, but this was like an icebreaker's gum or something. I just took the plastic off because I wanted it to be pink and look better. At the moment, I'm not keeping C-cups in it. I keep my C-cups in the other thing, but I have beads in it. This is what happens to be in it at the moment. So you can use one of these like, little gum containers. They come in like different sizes and stuff. Like bigger if you get more gum. And then you use your gum bug on, you put your C-cups in it. Number four. Tic-Tac containers. Whether you eat the little kind or the big kind, they both work. You just open this up and put your C-clips in, like that. Or, you open this up and put your C-clips in. You could actually use this to get your C-clips out, and you could use this to put your C-clips in. It would be easier to pour them all in. Or you could, there is a way you can pull the white top off of the little one too, but you just have to take the plastic off, but I didn't do that. And last but not least, number five. Now this one, not everybody can do because not everybody collects Shopkins. But if you do, and you have some from certain seasons, because not all seasons can do it because some, like, they don't close. But you can use, like, the little presents from season 7, which are in pink and purple. I just happen to have a pink one because that's what I grabbed. Or if you have season 5 Shopkins, you can use the little backpacks. Like, some of these are, like, this one's, like, really small, but if you just need a few, it's nice. Or, if you got some from Food Fair Series 2, you'll have the little lunch boxes, which are a little bigger. There's, like, other ones that close, but they don't close to, like, the security level that I would like for holding tiny little C-clips. Because otherwise, if they open, then they'd spill and they'd go everywhere. And that would be a big mess. So, yeah, that was 5 ways to store C-clips or S-clips. Or you could use it to store, just, like, if you only want to take, like, 10 beads somewhere. That would work, too. So, comment down below if you like weird videos with, like, 5 ways to do something videos. Comment down below if you like that. And give us a thumbs up. And subscribe. Bye!